I'll take it. That made life easier. Yeah, there you go. We got something good. Noise. So I don't need anything over here. All right. Well, okay. I guess I gotta clean those. I mean, there's a pressure point, right? Oh, that was a foul. Oh, I see, I see, I see. Okay. Okay. I didn't know. Is that Pete? It is Pete. Mickey Mouse, I hear you're goody two shoes. Well, here's your chance to prove it. Getting along with the gremlins, only the head knock them around on the occasion. The one time I crashed a boat in a village to see if someone is kind of villain. Okay. Find the log from my ship so we can put the rest back to work. Okay. Okay. Random, but I'll take it. So what do we gotta do? There you go. Oh, nice. Oh, there's no timer either. Even better. Okay, that's what I'm looking for. There we go. Okay. You gotta face some challenges there. Okay. So am I helping Pete, or am I... Ugh, I forgot. I think it's like an evil or good thing. I feel like we should be doing the good thing, no? I mean, why not, right? Okay. Alright, so I gotta go over there. No. Why would I pay you? I just need to clear all these out and get some tickets. Alright, now where do we go? Tickets everywhere. Yeah, so why did I need him to slow down the thing now? Oh, that's right. There you go. I wasn't gonna pay that guy 100 tickets for that. Get out of here. Was that guy crazy? I could do the whole thing myself. Why would I need him? Doesn't make no sense. Let's do over here. Wait, what? I am so confused. I want to go that way. Jesus Christ! Excuse me, what was that? That's not creepy as fuck. Okay. I gotta wait for this thing to come back down now. Oh, this thing is so weird. Fly to voodoo skies. Come on. Yeah. It's like literally fly to voodoo skies. What else is over here? Guess it doesn't matter. Steamboat Willie. Yes. I want to be on Steamboat Willie. I love these sequences. They're so good. All right, let's get... No. I wanna get up there. I think I gotta do it in front of Pete then. Yeah, there we go. That's what I was trying to do before. I love this. There you go. I just want that one last ticket. Perfect. That was easy. That was not bad at all. Yes. Okay. What is this? Oh. I guess your village is fucked. The pipes here use the power of the Evalio village. We gotta get them patched up. My house, what happened to it? That dinner is ruining my lovely house. Okay. Alright, I think there's one over here, and one over here. Okay. Now you can fix the house, okay. Oh, hello. Okay. Open the gate. Well, where we gotta fix this first? Okay. I did save his house. Now, what do we do? Oh, there's something going on here. Ooh. Okay. Whoops. It was over here. Oh, wow. Okay. I guess I gotta do the rest of the village first or something. What are you doing? What about up here? Where else could we go? We gotta somehow get up there? Well, that's a magic carpet ride. Oh, Jesus. Alright. I'm sorry, man. You were in the way. What am I supposed to do? You were in the way. Where do I go now? Oh, Jesus. Oh, my gosh. Ugh. Run, Mickey, run! I don't know where we're going, but run. What about this way? Oh, maybe I do have to go up there. Or not. I don't know what that does. Okay. What is going on? Oh, there's a valve. Ooh. I found a chest. I jest for a chest. Okay. Let's open this sucker. See what we get. I got a book. What is that? Okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Okay. I really want to get this over here. But how is the one supposed to get this? Oh, okay, they're separated. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, there we go. Alright. I just want to make sure I don't get killed right now. Alright, let's get out of here. The windmill's where? Windmill's right on top of us. This damn magic carpet. Is there somehow a way for me to get over there? Oh, jeez. Oh, boy. I got scared there for a second. I was like, oh! Okay. The windmill's up here, isn't it? Right. Okay. I don't know how to get up here. Alright, lost cause. Okay. Alright, so forget it. We're just gonna go. We're gonna go. Alright. Yes. It's like one of my favorite cartoons. This is actually one of my favorites. It actually is one of my favorite cartoons, this one. Nice. I just like collecting stuff. I don't know why. I don't even know what the tickets do. Oh, geez. Whoa. Whoa! Oh, that's why. Okay. I even realized the thing was over there. Okay. So now we're doing good. We're getting there, though. It's just taking a little bit of time. I'm gonna feel terrible if I don't get that. Ow. There we go. Alright, now we're good. I don't wanna go back to the world of the gremlins. I just wanna get to the main hub. What is this? Oh. That's a nice little cut. Oh. So you could be nice or you could be a dick. I'll be nice. Okay. I'll be nice. Ooh. What is that? Aww. And that's how you got up there. Okay. That makes a lot more sense now. Now, where is the door? Is the door over here? I think it's over here. Yep, there it is. Yes. Alright. We are doing our thing as Mickey Mouse. Back to this. Is there another set of items over here? No. Okay. Oh, okay. Alright, so we gotta go on the top. That was weird that I grabbed onto it, but it didn't register? Ow. The European boat ride. Okay. What the hell? Okay. The European boat ride. The Leaning Tower. Gosh. It's a small world after all. These pillows look like they can topple with a sneeze. Okay. Are you trying to say that you want me to topple them over? Because I could do that. Okay. Oh. Oh. That's fine. Oh, geez. All right, you guys fight. Have fun with that. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Now. Okay. Oh, is that all I came up here for? I mean, that kind of sucks, but... Wait, what? God damn it. Come back here. Please come back here. Okay. I gotta get up here first. Oh. Does it want me to topple it? If I topple this... Okay. I mean, I was already up there, so it made sense for me to do that. I think I gotta get on the other side. Jeez, how do I get over there? That's scary stuff. I don't know how to get there. I'm not gonna worry about it. I ain't gonna worry about that. Not my lifetime, at least. Oh. Back on this side now. Oh, I could have just done that. Okay. I'll take this. Is there another one over here? I like how it rewards you for saving some of your stuff. Oh, that's a good one. Oh. Ooh. That was close. Oh boy. Was that Pete again? It was Pete. Okay. Oh, he just let me go. Okay. Okay. Let me go this way. I'm just trying to see, because it said something about treasure. That's the way out, but I don't want to go there yet. Yeah, I want to go this way first, right? I think so. Where's that room? Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, that's cool. I'll take it. Yeah, we got stuff. I don't know what we got, but we got stuff. A bronze pin again? What do the pins do? Oh god. Where am I going? Oh, okay. I think I have to go this way. I'm so confused. This layout is really confusing. I mean, it might be my fault also, but who knows. Alright, so I did that already. Yeah, it's this way. I wonder if there's a map or something. I'm just trying to figure this out. Oh! The little fairy things are over here, so maybe that's... That's gotta help, right? I think it's gotta help. Oh, did I just run around the whole room for no reason? Yeah, I ran around the room for no reason. Darn me. That's okay. Yay, clock tower again. But why is this? Oh, it's Steamboat Willie again. Wait, what? I'm so confused. Alright. I'm getting a lot of tickets. I don't remember if this game is very ticket heavy or not. Ow. I think it has something to do with this. Ow! Son of a bitch. Ow! Alright. Ow. Oh, I think I know what it is. Alright, I know what to do. I forgot. Yeah. There we go. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. But now we're fighting Clock Tower? Oh, yeah! I forgot about this boss. Okay, there it is. There we go. I'll take that. I don't want to be stuck over there. There you go. Now that arm's gone. Oh, jeez. He's trying. Unfortunately, this is the only way I know how to beat him. He should be almost done. There you go, that's it. Oh boy. That's it. I think that's the only way to beat him, though, but I don't remember. Nice. That wasn't hard. Oh, there is a way to actually do it with the... I didn't even know that. So I got more dinner then. Oh, okay. Maybe I should go with dinner then. I don't know. I gotta see how I feel about this. This game's kind of fun, though. I love it. I like the aesthetic because you're going around, like, fixing things or breaking things. It's kind of cool. Yeah, characters. Yeah. So basically, they all just took over. Oh, hello there, another one. Alright. Okay. So we're gonna. Oh, hey Mike, how you doing? Welcome to the stream again. You love Epic Mickey? Well, that's good! We're playing in HD. As far as you can think of it, HD. Alright. We're gonna try to fix things. I wanna be a good boy. It's just that boss in particular, I didn't know. I don't really know how to fix it. Oh. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Big Bad Pete. There's a lot of Petes.